Sioux City Fire Rescue responded to a garage fire earlier today. Units were dispatched around 3:21 p.m. and the fire fully engulfed the garage. Assistant Chief Bob Wilson says the fire was put out in minutes and the detached garage did not have a car inside. Now at this time, a cause of the fire has not been determined.